Hey folks, fWhip here, and welcome back to Empire's SMP, where we are flying down from the gunpowder farm because I am getting ready with so much gunpowder to finish filling up that entire shulker box full of TNT today, because my friends, we've got to fix a few things, and the best way to fix things, as far as I know, is to explode them. Right? Yeah. Definitely right. Now, if y'all are excited for today's episode, please be sure to click that like button down below, and if you're brand new, consider subscribing. Last episode, we made this. Absolutely amazing, but it does no damage. It's really bad. It's really, really bad. We messed up. And so, my friends, it is time to dive back down in the lab, but we need some new attire to do so. You can't mess up explosives when you have leather gloves like these, my friends. Check this out right here. Oh, we've got the Tinker skin. We are ready to go. Goggles and scarf and everything. We're ready to rock. We are ready to develop some brand new explosives inside this world. Unleash the wizard, unleash the explosive sausage. There's an intruder in the blaze farm. I'm coming with weapons. I don't know if there's actually an intruder in the blaze farm, but what we need to do first over here is we need to improve our weapons. So we need to be making firework stars right there, which we need a lot of those dudes. And then I need another stack of the paper, and I need another stack of these guys. And then right over here, my friends, this is how we make the weapons. So if you put one in there, that gets what we made before. But if you put two, you can see that it keeps adding them upwards all the way to there. And that is the super weapon. Let's do this. I think we go test them out. Oh, we made so many. Nope. I made as many of these. Okay, we have 27 of the big boys. Those are gonna be expensive. I need a lot of paper. And dye, apparently. Leaving this on for a while. Go. We will find him. We've got these ones for the simple shots as the warning shot as we might need. Now, where can we find him? Where can we find him? Who is it? I'm sure it's the Cod Empire. There's all the blazes. There. Where is he? Oh, there's a gas that doesn't like me. They've escaped. They didn't kill any blazes and they've escaped. Oh, blazes. I do need some of these though, so that's a great trip.
Okay, he's gone. He's gone. Oh my gosh.
Holy moly, dudes. We did good, chat. We did good. How did he get out of here? Ow! Ow! I wasn't mirrored! Oh my gosh!
Get back here, Jimmy!
Run! No! No! Oh my! I'm gonna die!
Get back here, Jimmy! He left the game! He was right here. The armor's going on. We're waiting for him. He actually ended his stream. We scared him off. I'll take that as a win. I think the new weapon's pretty successful here, if I do say so myself. Good sir, I require your attention.
Oh,
good sir, hello.
Good day, hello, hi.
Oh. Thank you Whoa. For the heads up, I do appreciate it. I have new weapons. I've engineered new weapons for myself, and I got rid of the teal sweater, thank you very much.
I was just about to comment. Wow, that is glorious, you
Doesn't
look great.
Look good? I'm looking good.
Uh-huh. Fantastic. Ooh, look at you.
You want to see the newer level of explosives I have? Are you ready for this?
Oh, please. Yes.
Look at this.
Let me get down. Wow, why is that 10 times bigger? That's amazing.
You want to test it?
Oh, please. Oh, get that on me. That took 3 hearts.
So, I have ideas. I want to explode something today. I have a lot of things to explode with. Look at this right here. It's ready. I can go get more. I even can make a lot more than this right now, but I want to explode something today. Do you want to help me out with the project? Are you busy?
Oh, yes, please.
I mean, I'll obviously
this later.
You're busy.
The villagers don't need this. So, this is news, right? Okay. So, we have a new ally. Catherine of House Blossom is with us now.
Okay. Okay.
It was skeptical, but okay. No, this was totally tactical, okay? She became my ally, so then she doesn't, this is not a part of Jimmy's or anything like that, because if the war happens, Catherine is totally neutral now. So
actually,
she and I are best friends.
We took each other's heads, and so it's fine. We're best friends.
Perfect. Now. Oh, what a lovely day. Oh, God, help.
So here we have the Cod Empire, right? In all of its glory, everything the Cod Empire loves is right around this little area, okay? So they've got the bridges connecting to the land, which is fine. That's fine.
Yeah,
but
it's fine.
But there's a lot of water around here. But if we fly all the way over this way, It's not really going to work too well since this river is here. We might need to drain that out. But I was thinking we make a scar. We make a giant scar in the landscape with TNT.
Oh,
just a huge line of TNT through the ground, as we all did when we were like 10 years old playing Minecraft for the first time and found World Edit. We just TNT it all.
Oh, that sounds perfect. I was thinking about maybe building some kind of wall to block off my area from his area because they're so close together. But this will actually be
better. Why a wall when you have a giant hole through the landscape? Huh?
Yeah. Let's cover up this water and let's make a giant scar there. That's perfect.
Okay. Well, we gotta get a lot more. We gotta get a lot more TNT. Probably. I don't think I have enough, so we need to go get some sand. We gotta prep this area and everything like that. So, I've got gunpowder. Yeah. We just need to go acquire some sand too. So, Jem just logged in. Do we want to tell her about our plans?
Or do we want to tell her about the place? She's gonna love this.
She's gonna love it. Okay. Great. Yeah. Let's over to Jem's place because the desert's right after her. Jem, down here. Jem, down here.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi, Jem.
How's it going?
You look different from the last time I saw you.
Yeah, look at this.
Look at me. No more teal sweater.
Teal
I'm ready.
Hoodie.
Look at this. Okay. Look at this. I got a scarf. I've got some goggles. I'm making weapons. It's great. Look at these. Whee.
I love your shoes, too, by the way. They're fantastic.
Uh-huh.
Thank you. So we figured a great way to bring peace between the Cod Empire and Mythland and everything like that is we just need to separate them, Jem. I had a great idea here, and we just need to separate the two so that they can't fight with each other. That's how you can stop a lot of problems, right?
Yeah.
Just if
yeah,
they can't,
that,
they
that
can't
seems
mess
like
with
a
each
good
other.
Idea. So we separate them, and then there's no war. Then they don't fight.
Yeah.
Exactly.
The way that we're going to separate them here is we figured we could build a wall, but that's not nice. They still probably want to be able to look at each other's land, but they just need to not be able to access each other's land. So we're going to blow a giant hole into the earth.
Yeah, big old giant
And then they can't
crater.
Walk over it.
Yes.
You're going to blow a giant hole in the earth. How big are we talking here?
Oh, like, Grand Canyon size, but in Minecraft.
Well, so far we have this.
Oh, gosh.
That's
oh,
a good
goodness.
Amount.
Okay.
It's just half
All
the
right.
size.
We're going to head to the desert right now and get a lot more sand because I have a lot of gunpowder. I just ran out of sand to make more. And then, are you in to make peace? Do you want to help us make peace? Or do you want to keep the war going?
Yeah, peace, friendship.
No. I'm in. I want peace. I want
Yay.
Peace.
Yay!
Yeah,
peace!
Yeah. Okay. Sand, TNT. Got it.
Yep. Peace.
All
Sand,
the TNT.
TNT, explosives, peace.
Yes.
And we're just exploding. We're making
just
we're
land.
Not touching
like a
either
pretty
land.
Little ravine.
Yeah.
We're just making our own ravine.
Man-made Perfect. Ravine. Yes, yeah. We're not going to blow his house or his cod statue, nothing
no,
like
no,
that.
No, the cod will be fine. Right. Everything else will be fine.
You know,
we're just
this is the most reasonable idea you two have ever brought me.
You see?
We're getting better. We're getting
too,
better.
Jem.
Celebration.
That's right.
Whee!
Woo! Yay, see, all that good PR, Jem. All that good PR you made.
Yeah, you really helped turn
I
it around
I'm
over here
an
with
influence
your PR.
On you mm-hmm.
Sausage, you want to throw the shulker boxes down and we could just get going crazy?
Let's go. Drop it all in here. Bang, bang, bang.
Let's go.
So much. Here,
oh yeah, we got more than a shulker box of TNT in here. Oh, this is gonna be great. Oh, I love it.
Oh boy, box of friendship.
Catherine gave me that when we became allies. She's so
nice.
It has
the TNT in it.
Okay, no. Two Jimmies or between the land between, not Jimmies, the land between, the between land.
The land between. Yeah, we're not TNT Jimmy.
Yeah, we're not TNT in space. Don't worry, John.
No.
So I think it's time that we summon the Cod Man himself and see what he thinks about this and give him a little bit of a shock of his brand new landscape around his base. How's that sound?
Oh, it sounds great. He's going
to
love this.
I think he'll love
it.
Yeah, it's
going to be
the best.
It's
such a good peace offering. It's perfect. Mm-hmm.
We're really just solving so many problems right here. It's just like Sausage and Jimmy over there, they just keep fighting over little things and now they won't be able to mess with each other because they're not in the same room anymore. So it's fine.
Yeah.
Yeah. A little separation.
It's perfect.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Great. Cool.
That'd be a big deal. Yeah, let's go.
I'll
bring
go
him.
See if I can't find it.
Where is he?
Wait,
there's some names over here.
Fwip, is that Jimmy?
Babria. Sausage! Where are
you?
Perfect timing! Hello!
Hey, Jimmy!
What is
Jimmy.
This?
I Jim. Yeah. You know, you two have been yelling a lot, and I've come up with a solution for peace. Jem's on board, so it's
peace.
Actually it's gonna be true peace and friendship and
it's
happiness.
Peaceful.
Yeah.
What you got there?
That doesn't. Oh, this is a note for Jem. Jem, come here quickly.
Okay, all right.
This doesn't look like peace and happiness and friendship. And Jem, this is for you. Really urgent.
Oh dear. Okay. All right.
I wonder what that note says.
It's fine. It's fine. You're gonna love this. Okay.
Are you sure?
Yeah. There. I'll be here. Right next to you. It's all good.
So at the end of this, I'm getting my disc back, right? From this man right here.
Oh wait, you figured out that it was a fake. Who told you?
Well, I'm not gonna reveal that.
Who told you it was a fake, Jimmy?
Put down the spyglass.
Who told you it was a fake?
I'm not telling you, guys.
We're here for peace. We're here for peace.
You can hit him once if it's good for your. Yeah.
Okay. Sorry. Nice little handshake for peace.
That was so weak, Jimmy. I can't believe that.
You.
All right. Okay.
Jimmy, there's TNT right here.
On your side of the line. Everybody on your side of the line. Sausage, you got to deal with the mobs on your side of the line. Jimmy, the way we're solving this,
don't you worry,
is you two are like two little bickering siblings who just need to be separated. So we're separating you.
I'm on fire.
You ready?
Wait, you're actually...
Fwip, I think it's time to pull the lever.
Wait, I need the disc first.
Jim gave the permission. We're pulling the lever.
I need that disc first.
Careful, yeah, Jimmy.
Here it is, Jimmy. Right here.
Run away.
What are you doing?
Careful.
What are you doing?
What are you doing? Oh my gosh!
Oh, it works so well!
Wow, your TNT is great!
It's still going!
Wait, oh, it's so good! Yes! We have peace!
I think this is gonna do it! Yep, this is it! Perfect! Peace in our times!
Wait, were you all in on this? It feels like it's just a one-sided thing.
This is fun, Jimmy! Look at this! Jimmy. There's flies!
See, now you guys can't get to each other. There's peace.
Yeah, but this doesn't solve my disc problem, Fwip.
But now there's peace. I made peace, yeah. Jimmy.
The word peace! This ain't peace!
Jim, we did our job here. We've made peace.
In the world.
It seemed peaceful to me. I don't know about the disc, though. That seems like a personal feud.
Oh, yeah, I'm enjoying this, Jimmy. Check this out!
We just solved it.
You can't just come here and blow up a whole... Look at what is this? You just put a ravine between us, and you're saying peace.
That's
not the way it goes.
It's better than war.
Yeah, Jimmy. How can you go to war when
you can't get across the ravine?
Yeah, Jimmy.
No, Sausage. I need the disc bag. Come on.
Oh, this is so nice.
I can't.
What a fun ravine. Okay, here, Jimmy. Here, Jimmy. You want this disc, Jimmy? You want this?
Yeah.
You want this right here?
Yeah.
I don't know. Should I give it to him?
Yeah.
We made peace. We made peace.
Peace.
Yeah.
Honestly, you probably should give it to him.
Yeah, we've made
peace. Should I give it to him at this point?
Mm-hmm. Yeah? Look, I'll trade you one golden apple for it.
He did have a second golden apple in his hand there.
Hey, oh, stop that.
That's true.
Two golden apples there.
Oh, there's still more.
Golden apples?
Three golden apples there.
Oh, there was the last one. Okay.
I wasn't even going to give you anything.
Okay, you know what? Since this is a momentous occasion, we have this nice ravine here in the way, we have peace, we have tranquility on the server, and now we only really have Pixariff to worry about. Here, have this, Jimmy! Get out of here!
What in the world?
Not playing here, have your distance. Be quiet.
I've got it!
Aww.
That was nice.
Oh, boy.
Finally, peace. Oh, this feels so good.
Peace.
Have a golden apple. It's fine. Feels good. It tickles a little bit. Wow, I feel like we actually accomplished something today.
I think this was a victory for peace. Peace in the empires. This poor little creeper farm over here has been all used up. My friends, we're going to have to do a big old AFK session here soon and actually fix this thing and get it restocked because, I can't live without explosives. What am I supposed to do? I have less than a shulker box of gunpowder left. What am I supposed to do now, my friends? Well, I guess we could probably work on the village a little bit more. And we do need to make a few more of these crossbows so we can actually give them out to the rest of the people in the Alliance. And it seems like I might need 4 or 5 of them now at this point. So it's going to be a lot of work here ahead of us. But first, repairing the tools. How did you all manage this? Oh no, everybody's been stuck back here. What are we doing, villagers? Just give me the emeralds, please. Take the pumpkins, take the melons. See if you can figure your way out of here. Come on, guys, really, really. We're hanging out by the cart. We're hanging this one block space behind the cart. We all have to be back here. Got it, okay, getting rid of those. Everybody out, come on now. Out of the corner, everybody get out of the corner. No, not, okay, not up there. Go that way. Go to bed. You actually work out here. You stay here. Everybody else go. All I wanted was a nice little decorative furnace, and I just don't get it. Fine, we'll put it over there. This is it, my villager friends are constantly jumping into things. This is it. This is all of the gunpowder we have left to our name. It could have been a little bit more TNT for ourselves there, but oh, we have to save this. We have to keep this precious to ourselves. And I had an idea, my friends. I was organizing the storage room a little bit in here, and I had a bit of an idea. Oh, there's a chest here. One set of slime blocks. The rest will come later from Solid.
Jimmy, you're the best. Oh my gosh. I'm so sorry that we blew up everything. Oh, thank you very much.
But my friends, I had an idea. We have this map of our area right here. Sausage gave me an idea earlier, actually, when he told us Jimmy was raiding our Blaze Farm or whatever he was doing at the Blaze Farm over there. But we need our own spy network. Now, if we update all of this stuff, you should be able to see a lot more things happening around here. Apparently, we have a weird ribcage type structure for our roof of our wall. Okay, anyways, oh, this is gonna be a huge update. Ho ho, check that out right there. Oh, that's looking so good. But coming down into the new secret bunker, my friends, I think we can go a little bit larger than just a map of our own area. It's looking quite sad down there, and we need to go much, much bigger here. And I thought we could make a map room and use it as surveillance information for the entire server. Now, every single person, or pretty much every single person, has created maps of their own, which they have at their own place. If we sneak over there and make copies of the maps, they will automatically update in our area if somebody else is changing anything or updating their own map, which means we will be able to see everything happening real time as soon as the maps update. Oh my gosh, I've left this running for hours. Okay, how many roses do we have? Lots of roses. Sweet, okay, and out of bone meal. All right, well, we'll fix that later. Sorry, lovely redstone pile, you need to come all the way over here. Now, I have absolutely no idea how big of a place that I need to do to build this entire map of everything going on in here, but I gotta dig a bit of a hole. So let's kick this off in a good old-fashioned time-lapse mode. And there we go, my friends. We've got the giant hole in here. We've got to decorate and everything in here a bunch for sure. But to get ourselves started, because I don't know how crazy large this thing is going to be with the maps, for example. Oh my gosh, there's even more stone in here. I thought I got it all out of my inventory. All right, I will sort that soon. If we take ours and put it somewhere right about here, we end up with something right like that. But we've got a large wall to fill in, and I don't know how big everybody else's base is, if it's a 2x2 or whatever it else might be. I think I'm going to say forget it to the land in between those areas for now, just so we don't have this crazy large map wall, and maybe we add a slight border around everybody's. More like a surveillance camera of sorts instead of a world map, I think could be super duper cool. But Scott is online right now, and I want to see if we can't swing by and maybe spin it as a little bit of a deal here for protective services and helping protect him as a member of the Alliance. Might work. Here we are flying into the lovely elven capital in the mountains. Where is he? Oh, hello, 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 hello. How are you doing today, Scott? How are you doing? Hi.
I'm good. You don't have a teal sweater on.
Oh my god, I know. Look at this. It's new. Look at me. I'm dressed for the occasion now.
Oh my goodness. You finally stepped up. You're
I did. I think I did pretty good. You see, look at me.
I like it. You're a little like engineer tinkerer with your little red scarf and your little red goggles. I'm impressed.
Exactly. So that's actually a little bit of why I'm here today, is I'm working on creating a safety net for Alliance members. As I know we've chatted before, we're on pretty good terms over here. I want to help keep everybody safe. So I'm currently going through the process of creating a surveillance map of sorts. And I was curious if you had a map of your area, or if you would mind if I took some maps and kind of surveyed the area. I can give you a copy. I can take a copy back. And it's just all, you know, just to keep it updated. If any shenanigans go down, I'm able to keep track and jump in and help out.
I am 100% down because I do not have a map, but I did eventually want to get a map. So this saves me making a map. So
cool.
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Perfect. Okay. Yeah. Let me make a copy real fast and we'll see. You know what? Look at, oh, mm-hmm. Beautiful. It looks gorgeous. Let me get the rest of these out of here, and
okay.
I'll show you the final copy, all right? And this should just about do it here for Scott's area. Not too much in these upper corners, but I do love those lakes. Okay, we gotta make some copies super fast. Got my portable cartography table over here with us, so all we gotta do is throw these guys in the top, and we get two of them. Hi, I'm back. I have your copy. Your place looks beautiful.
Okay.
You ready to see it from above?
Are you ready
for the big reveal? Look at that beautiful map right there. That's the forest that's right next to your place. It's amazing.
Wow, it
here you go.
So
here's the rest
good.
Of them.
Yeah, I mean, I'm trying to like work at where my things are. I'm like, what one's me?
I did not supply item frames. My horse killing days are behind me at this point. I've evolved beyond that. I just make larger explosions that don't actually kill horses. And so I have no more leather. So I'm sorry, I couldn't donate
it's
any
fine.
Item
I
frames.
Have plenty. I have so much leather. But I'm just saying, my cliffs look fantastic.
And yeah, it like, looks really good. I'm a big fan of it. It looks really, really cool.
Really
first person added to the spy network is completed. Leather has been acquired, and because I need to... Hello, cow. How you doing? Hi, cow. You're welcome, commenter. You're welcome. In the terms of the world map, Scott is pretty much directly east from me. We need to leave a space down here for Jem. We need a spot for Joey right up there, and Shelby right over there if we can make it happen. So I think we just give ourselves, because I think we'll have Lizzie and Joel right in there. So maybe Scott goes somewhere right about here. Beautiful. Amazing. And anytime he updates those maps right there, it should also be updating right over here. Now, my friends, before we are able to really take this into overgear and, you know, be watching every single person, I think we need... Oh, I forgot I had the cowhead still on. I think we need a little bit of a surveillance blimp to get ourselves around. We have this amazing blimp right over here that does a lot for our little village, but I don't think it really has the capabilities of traversing around the entire world to map everything we have going. And I know Mazalia is currently using blimps to transport things, so the winds must be good in this world for blimps to be moving around and working to their best. So I think it's time for me to throw these goggles back over the eyes and see what research I can't do to figure this thing out here. Throwing an audible on this one. I'm gonna spend a little bit of time here working out the cave, getting some detail done down in there, and just try and come up mentally with a plan of somebody opened all my pressure plate, all my trap doors. Somebody hit all of my trap doors, and I hate this. I hate that, I have to fix it. But I'm gonna spend a little bit of time working underground and hit every single trap. It was sausage. I know this was sausage. Definitely was sausage. Okay, underground work time, think of blimp idea time, observation blimp time, go! We've got a lovely little pathway coming all the way down to the map surveillance room in here, my friends. Decided to bring a bunch of the blackstone in here because I feel like it's a really cool floor pattern, and that is absolutely awesome. I want to turn this into almost like a natural lush cavern and have some water flowing through it. I feel like that'd be really cool, almost as a reservoir of water is why the village is here. We can make a well that might be able to lead down here so we can have a secondary secret entrance of jumping into the well, but that could be super cool for later. And on top of that one, my friends, I've got an idea in mind for what we can do for the airship. However, it requires some dark prismarine. Thankfully, Lizzie is online, and I want to see if we can go trade for any.
Welcome to the Ocean Empire.
Hello, hello. It is looking beautiful over here. I see you have come up out of the sea, with all powerful
yes.
with the giant
the
tower
empire
over there.
Has risen.
It looks amazing. I keep flying by here and I'm just like, oh my gosh. It's, oh, you
thank
added
you.
Lights and everything? Oh, I love that.
Oh yeah, I'm working on it right now. It's still a bit of a mob spawner on the inside, but it's a work in progress.
Well, it looks amazing. Well, anyways, I'm over here because I need some fruits of the ocean, and I'm very much in need of dark prismarine right now.
I see. I have many fruits of the ocean. First of all, please enjoy this raw cod as a complimentary gift.
Thank you. I will hold on to this over here. Thank you very much.
Okay, you don't want to wait too long because it'll go nasty.
Okay,
and
good.
I have plenty of dark prismarine. You say you need a couple of stacks?
Yes, please. Yes, please.
Now, how many is a couple to you? Because some people define it differently.
Like two to three, if that's possible. If we can
we'll
swing
go for
that.
Three, just to be safe.
Thank you. So I've brought from my empire, I've brought some of my strongest potions. I believe the Ocean Empire can handle them.
Yes. Oh, I can handle my potions. Don't you worry about me.
So inside of here, I have a bunch of water breathing as well as a bunch of invisibility. So how many do you think you would like to pay for this dark prismarine? I got six of each in there.
Could I have three of each, please?
Yes. Go right ahead.
Shall I take them out?
Yeah, okay. Please, please.
Invis? Ah, this will be so handy. Thank you so much.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. To hang out with your lovely citizens underwater and everything like that.
Yes, I haven't quite developed gills yet, but I'm hoping that after a few more of these potions, it'll be permanent.
Yeah, you know what? If you need any more, I've heard if you drink like a few hundred of them, it's just like, it's like a permanent effect at that point. You just build it up in your bloodstream and everything, and you're good to go.
Right, so I should come to you for the potion supply.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I've got plenty, plenty. Mm-hmm.
Okay, you're not just trying to sell me loads of potions, are you?
No, no, of course not, of course not. No, you see this cod over here? The sample, amazing. I'll be back for more.
Okay, good. I'm glad. Well, I hope you enjoy trading with the Ocean Empire.
You know what? I had a question to ask you while I'm over here. I'm currently working on mapping a lot of the server just to see what's going on around the place. Do you have a map?
Over here. Ocean? Follow me. This is my little headquarters. And as you can see, I keep a map right there.
Oh, they look amazing. Now, would you okay if I came back and made some copies of the map?
Go right ahead.
Awesome. Perfect. Thank you so very much. I will be back for that
later. You're welcome. Thank you. I'm excited to appear on the map of the world, finally, for my empire to be recognized as sovereign territory.
On my way back home from Lizzie's base, I decided to murder a bunch of creatures here in the ocean and gather as much ink as I possibly can, because we're going to need a good amount of black dye. Moving forward to make a bunch of banners, especially for the build we're doing here today. So unfortunately, I got to kill a few more of these squiddy boys. Oh my gosh, it's a squid head. Oh, it's a glow squid head. Oh, I already had a squid head too. Oh, I've never got one of those before. That should just about do it, my friends. It's time to go home and get this build rocking. Ew, we even got a worthless cod head. Just throwing that in the jungle there. Gross. Now, my friends, I'm thinking this is going to be an absolutely awesome place to build up our new blimp balloon. We're going with a big scale version of the dude floating in the back there, my friends, but I want to make it look like it's leaving our empire to go and explore the rest of the world. So we're going to be throwing it in the sky right up in here. So without any further ado, let's go ahead and kick this off into good old-fashioned time-lapse mode. The observation post here, my friends, is ready to go. Check this out. I got a little telescope up here too, where we are looking at the new Aztec Empire here in the jungle that Joey is working on. I have no idea what the heck is going on with that, but that is a lot of red sandstone. It's looking super duper cool. So we got that. We're taking some notes down here, and I need to get some more maps so that we can finish mapping up a lot of the server here. But oh my gosh, that thing is looking fantastic. I love the propeller underneath it, and I should probably get rid of the dirt pillar. Yep. No, no, no. I will land this. Manifest it. Manifest the landing. Nailed it. I've got 29 maps in hand over here, and it's time to run around a few people's bases. We've got an empty shulker box if we need to store some things. And the problem is I can only take maps that people have already created, or I can try and give them a copy of their own. So thankfully, Lizzie's already created the one as we saw earlier. So let's run over and get hers first. But then I gotta try and check everybody's bases and see if they actually have their own map. Here we are at the Ocean Empire, where I want to be very careful not to update these maps. So I'm going to make sure wherever I pick them up, we don't have spots in our actual hand to do it. Because if I don't look at them and I just go like right here. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, Lizzie should be. She won't care too much. Right. Yeah, it'll be fine. I made a mistake and I did not think this one through, but it's fine. I don't think anything really updated besides a few trees growing over there, so that's all good. Okay, we've got everything we need so far from Lizzie's place, and I want to see if Joel has a map since we're all the way out here. Mazalia is looking fantastic, by the way. This place is so cool. Where would he have a map? I know there's lots of creepers in here. I don't know if Joel's going to have one. I've seen many creepers walk out of this building, so I'm trying to be very careful right now. If it's not down here in the tent, I don't believe he has one, so that's not good. Okay, we'll have to get him on the map later. That's fine. If there's anybody I'm missing that does have a map, please be sure to let me know down in the comments below, because I really want to get them added on here as we're phasing in and out of existence. Oh, look at that map right there. The God Empire's definitely got one. Oh, amazing, amazing, amazing. Now, that might be a little different down there, but that's fine. All right, so if we take these four, we want to duplicate those. Oh, I love that. Oh, he's going to know I updated it. Oh, that's not good. All right, we've got a copy of these four. I don't think we need the rest of them. This will be totally fine. Now, does Jem have one? I know she's around here somewhere. We might be able to get her.
Whip.
Oh, hi. Hi. How you doing? What's going on?
Hey, I'm gonna work on a security system soon, or a door. How do you...
That's exactly what I'm here for. I am currently in the process of... Also, look at this map. It's hilarious. Guess where that is? I think this one's better.
Oh, God.
Anyways, on that, I'm currently mapping the server to create a surveillance network for security purposes and everything like that. So I was curious if you have a map of your mountain area or not.
I actually have never made a map. Nope.
Do you want to make your first map?
Okay.
There you go. Probably right in the corner. Right in the corner.
I'll let you look at that.
Yeah, yep, yeah, about right in the corner. Yeah, that's pretty much how they go. Welcome to making maps in Minecraft.
That's horrible.
All right, well, I'm going to go make a few more, and a nice 2x2 will be perfect for you. I'll give you a copy, then whenever you update it, it'll automatically update the ones on my side, too, and it's amazing.
Okay, that works.
Cool.
Sounds good.
All right, thank you. That goat just tried to hit me while I was in air. What? Jem, I don't like your goats.
Huh?
I don't like your mountain goats. I was just flying across your mountain on my elytra, and one of your goats just leapt off the mountain towards me.
It was trying to give you a hug.
Do you have item frames by chance?
I can make some. Hello.
Hi. Perfect. Where do you want it? Right there? Look at this. It's beautiful.
Whoa.
Oh, that's backwards. Not as beautiful. Bam.
Cool.
The crystal cliffs.
I like it.
Awesome. Well, now, anytime you update it, it should update on the one that I'm working on, too. So that'd be absolutely amazing. Now that we're in this time of peace, I picked up a new hobby of trying to maintain the peace by watching over everybody.
You're working on your hobbies. Oh, yeah, Flip, I'm so proud
of
you.
I'm bored now. I'm bored. It's peace, and now I got to find new hobbies. What am I going to do?
Well, this is a great hobby. Mm-hmm.
You know, the explosion really made a lot of peace, so maybe more explosions means more peace? You think on that one, you let me know. You're on the PR team. Okay, thanks, bye. I did have to show y'all, though. We recently updated the server to 1.17.1, and we added a data pack on here that allows us to get player heads of all of the different blocks from Trading with Wandering Traders, and the first one I found gave me mini TNT. Oh, I love it. Look how amazing these things are. We could decorate with TNT that won't explode on us now. Oh, good day. Good day, everybody. It's an amazing day. And I can really be one with TNT. Oh, yes. Mini blocks are so fun to work with. They add so much life into Minecraft worlds. I really wish Minecraft would actually create some of these that we could craft or make in survival. Purely the ability to make them go on this diagonal just makes it so interesting when you're building stuff in-game. My friends, that is going to have to do it for today's episode. Thank you all so very much for watching. I do hope you did enjoy. Please be sure to click that like button down below. And if you have not already, please be sure to consider clicking that subscribe button as well. It means a heck of a lot to me. We're actually flying towards 650,000. So there's potential for hitting million by end of year. What even? I don't know. I don't know what that's supposed to be. That's a really big number, but we're flying towards it very, very quickly. So thank you all so very much for the support and everything like that. I think that's the first time I've ever said that in a video. So that's weird to say here. But anyways, I think it's a great point for me to AFK above the creeper farm and work on getting a lot more gunpowder, because we kind of used all of it in this episode. So I need a lot. I got to restock on this one here, my friends. But thank you again so very much for watching. Click that like button if you have not already. Subscribe if you're brand new, and I will catch you on the flip side.